the children will be knowledgeable and humble only if all the aspects of goodness are transmitted to them from their mothers.